No, he's gonna make them pay. Everyone who thought they could hurt him and get away with it. Starting with you. Both of you!
You're gonna pick that up.
Oh, am I?
Yes, you are.
Harvey, you are our friend. We don't want to fight you.
What if I do?
Harvey, don't.
Jesus, Harvey.
Of course, gotta be fair about this. Can't play favorites. They both deserve it, one way or another.
How about we flip for it?
This isn't funny.
No. No, it really isn't. Selena, looks like you're first.
It's my fault. I put a dent in your relationship. I put a dent in our friendship.
Yeah, always getting in the middle of things.
Stay the hell away from me.
The call's already been made.
Harvey,
don't do this.
Bruce. No, I don't want to hurt you. This isn't... They turned their backs on you!
Harvey, put the knife down!
Selena!
He's gonna hurt someone! You know we can take him out! Have you lost your mind?
No!
Harvey! You need to calm down!
What are you doing?
I'm trying to tire him out.
No going back now.
You don't have to do this. I know what I did to you was wrong, but this doesn't make it right.
Come on, Harvey, that's enough.
Hello, Bruce.
You're not alone.
Please, not with him.
Oh, man, what have I done?
But I can't. Oh, God, I can't listen to him.
You're not alone. We're right here.
Okay?
Yeah, I am.
Everything that happened to you is my fault.
My fault?
No, it's my fault. I'm sorry.
Harvey, don't.
Bruce, I...
Let me help you. Let me do
I don't think we can help him. Not on our own.
It's just me.
He's my friend, Selena. I'm not going to abandon him.
He needs professional help. Help you can't give him.
It's okay, Bruce. I'll go. I don't deserve your help.
Go off with your tail between your legs.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Harvey!
So much for this place. I'm not gonna stick around and wait for him to come back. Thought it would be a while before I had to move again. That's what I get for wishful thinking.
Yeah, you're right. It's not safe to stay here.
And I'm not sure I'm gonna find another place with this kind of private access. Ugh. Maybe I'll live on a boat.
How about you move into the mansion?
Kidding.
I'm not.
Yeah. That means you too. We won't go far.
You don't have to.
Don't worry.
You should come stay with me.
I don't know.
There's plenty of space. Alfred could set up a guest room for you.
More than enough rooms.
I'll think about it.
You do that and let me know.
Great.
What was that about?
I'm supposed to announce my resignation at a press event today. Somehow try to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
Sounds like an opportunity.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company. You have all this information that could bring them down, and they're handing you a live mic. So use it.
Even though I'm not sure if I should, she does have a point.
Don't be their puppet.
Maybe you're right. This could be my chance to expose Oswald for who he really is. Let Gotham know he's a part of the Children of Arkham.
Exactly. You better get going. I've got some packing to do.
The offer still stands.
Sounding better and better by the minute.
It looks like today is going to be a very interesting day. And when you really think about it, more interesting and more interesting by the minute.
I'm sorry about all this, Bruce.
I'm sure you are.
We've prepared a brief damage control statement to make this easier. After I introduce you, all you'll have to do is read what's on the teleprompter.
And then I can take it from there. Got my little coronation speech just waiting.
Thank you for being so cooperative about all this, Bruce. It really is for the best.
For everyone, really.
No, it isn't. I'm paying for the crimes I didn't commit.
I know it's unfair to ask this of you, but please. Right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your cooperation. Get through today, and I can help you. I can convince the board to bring you back. It might not be CEO, but it will be something. A step to regaining what you're being forced to give up. This is what is best for Gotham. Hopefully, you find your voice at the podium.
Already then, we are going to make quite a splash today, aren't we? I don't think I'm ever going to forget this day. Beautiful weather, corporate intrigue, a well-deserved comeuppance, a noble hero riding in to save the day. This really does have all the elements.
It's time. Bruce, I'm going to introduce you and then you're on. Please, stick to the teleprompter. Good morning, everyone, and thank you for being here. Wayne Enterprises has always taken its role in the community very seriously.
Isn't it funny? And we've all how everything I said to you in the park has come true. Technology, me, and philanthropy. Taking everything as yours. And that's not even a punchline. No, dear, not even close. No one's going to follow you around and take pictures now. It'd almost be sad if you were so bloody handsome. Out of head, sit. Just reflect on all that for a bit. As representative, this is just the first step towards making things right. I would like to soon enough, it'll be Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical, and Cobblepot Tech on tops of buildings, and you, Waynes, will be what you should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot will come to mean the future of Gotham. And Wayne will be a story no one wants to hear. You're finally out of witty retorts, Bruce. Has the golden boy finally lost his shine? Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging, and you know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed? I found out why he did it. Oh yeah, and I'll tell you the story, but only if you say, pretty please. It's quite the page turner. I'm sure you're just dying to hear it, aren't you, Bruce?